Okay, watch the dial indicator. This is what happens to all twin cams. The biggest fault in them. 22 thousandths out on the pinion side. Yep, motor's coming apart on this one. It's supposed to be a simple big bore kit and a cam kit.